Hello and welcome back to Spyro Reignited Trilogy. My name is Doomwulf, and in this episode, we're gonna go to the next world and fight the second boss. And away we go. And we're gonna fight our good pal, Spike. And now, in the version of Spyro 3 I had, this cutscene that we're gonna see was missing from the one I own.
You bumbling, idiotic, worthless fool! I asked you to carry out one simple task and you fail me! I should have known better than to rely on a child.
But
don't worry about it. I'll deal with them now.
These eggs can't be worth all this trouble.
Without the dragons, the magic in this world will wither away. Without magic, I'll die. And so will your ever-slim chance of becoming a sorceress! Now, watch how a real sorceress dispatches her enemies.
Release me from this cage, you merciless miscreants!
How would you like some dragon for lunch?
Why, if I had my club, you'd all be in for...
And now we're gonna fight Spike. Let's see how this goes.
My tactical instincts told me the sorceress would attack you here, so I flew in to help out. It seems my rocket launchers don't affect this creature, but I can assist you by dropping ammunition. Now get in there and fight the good fight!
I'll try not to take any damage. Well, I try not to take damage. But I'll make sure not to take another hit. And he's done. And here's the other egg. Although that cutscene glitched out a bit. Okay, I'm not sure why that looked so weird. Now for this area, I can't do anything because the minute we just enter here, Bianca's gonna talk to us. So that's gonna have to be part of this video instead of Evening Lake's video. Yep, and sure enough, I was right.
Listen to me, dragon. Spyro, this is serious now. The sorceress is planning a trap for you, and if she catches you, believe me, you don't want to know what she's going to do. Look, I promise to take good care of the rest of the eggs. I mean it. Just take Hunter and go back home before... I can't say it. Just go!
And with that, we're at the end of our video. Thank you for watching. My name is Doomwulf, and I will see you next time. Hello, and welcome back to Spyro Reignited Trilogy. And in this video, we're gonna get all the gems and eggs in the Evening Lake homeworld. And so let's get started. But first, I really like the detail of these stained glass windows. And also the designs on the castle. Wow. And I like the detail in the stone and the bricks. It looks very good. But now, let's get to the gem collecting. The rocket, but it can't be used to go to Midnight Mountain just yet. And now this level's gonna be a little different. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna first go to Lost Fleet and then Honey Speedway. And the reason is because Hunter will be gone for a few levels after you do two levels. Because a cutscene will happen and he'll be trapped in a cave. And so that's why I'm gonna do those levels first. Because in Lost Fleet, Hunter is needed for the skateboard challenge. And in Honey Speedway, he's required to get the egg there. Speaking of eggs, here's one. Doesn't look like a whale, really. Oh, come on. He shouldn't open his mouth. Alright, then. Gotta make sure not to go in the level. Otherwise, it'll be only one more level and the trigger happens. And I don't want that to happen. Don't miss anything.
This power-up can make you invincible, but only for a short while. Use it to get by these flame spitters. You'll find an egg when you get past them.
And now let's use these. And there's our second egg. Or actually, that's the third egg. Another egg up here. And now we'll get the egg that's over here. Okay, not like that anymore. Here's the location of the third Sparks World, but we can't do it just yet. And I think this is the last egg. And that is all the gems. Now let's speak to Moneybags.
Ha-ha! The sorceress has a real prize on her hands here. It took 24 Rhinox to capture this dim-witted furball, so you'd better believe he's not going to get out cheap.
And so it costs 1,000 to free this guy. So let's do it.
Where are you getting all this money, Spyro? It's not just lying around on the ground, is it? Is it? Ah, what do I care? It's mine now.
The first rejuvenating breath of freedom. With the humility of a wounded sparrow, I genuflect to my noble deliverer.
It was no big deal, dude.
Yes! After all, it was I who let you out.
Why, you brazenly avaricious, duplicitous, larcenous ursine!
Now, hold on!
One more, perhaps?
At least.
Please do afford me the sublime honor of enjoying your visitation in the nearest future.
Yeah, sure.
And I guess you can say he gave him quite the beatdown. And with that, let's get to the next area. And I was thinking first of doing Honey Speedway over here. Thank you for watching. My name is Doomwulf, and I will see you next time.